Whoops. Oops. Whoops. Oops. Darn. Uh-oh. I didn't. Oh, who did this? I didn't do it. I'm not taking responsibility for it. Move you guys over here. Oops. I'm fixing it. I'm fixing it, damn it. Smoof Dizzle is Tim's biggest fan, god damn it. There you go. Here we go. Sorry I'm starting so late over here. I was kind of yammering at you in the Discord. We were shooting all afternoon. I'm so excited. Sven's music video is going to come out real soon. So we were getting some shots for Sven's music video. I don't know if he's saying who's in it. I think so. But we were shooting with some good folks all afternoon. All outside into nice summer sun. So I'm getting on late. We're going to do some pretty insano shits tonight. I'm going to be honest. House lights 30%. There we go. Chai Luke, how you doing, bro? Good to see you on this Thursday night. I'm sorry I'm starting stupid late, dude. Stupid late. And also, if you can't join us all night, I'm going to tell you I'll save some of them. Save some of them. This is a first time. I'm just excited. I'm getting ahead of myself. I gotta take a photo here. Beautiful. Here's what we're going to open a little bit of tonight. Bruh. Bruh. What's up, a dumbass? Oh, Buckeye! Hell yeah, dude! Let's go! Just came in to say, hey, not even gonna be able to stick around at all. Happy opening. Bro, first edition fossil. Like, vintage as shit. That's a fake. I'll take him. Okay, it's only fair. Only fair. You can take him. Hello, Russian Bear. How are you doing, dude? I don't even know what to tell you. I got four of them. Oh, baby! I got four of them. I got four of them. Reckon they're worth more unopened? Almost definitely. Almost definitely worth more unopened. We've got two Aerodactyls, a Zapdos, and a Lapras. But I mean, dang, man. And you'll see they're all four of them first editions. Whoo, dude. That's okay, Russian Bear. Anyway, we will open at least one or two of these tonight, I'm saying. But it's not going to be to start. We have a ton of cool shit to do tonight. In fact, I'm going to set all those back there. We also have the set that came out early. The Paldea Evolved. I found one booster box for it. So we're going to rip that one open. I can't wait to do it. We also got some free Brilliant Stars bonus packs, and if we're good, then we might rip some Celebrations too. This one is not maybe going to be the latest stream in the world, but I was like, I mean, goddamn, I got these fossil packs like redonkulously cheap, like under 50% of the cost of them right now. I had to grab them. I had to grab them. So I did it, and I was like, I gotta check out at least one of them. Hi Mom Gus Edition. There you go. I got two booster boxes of the Desert Storm cards for $5 each and already have a full set. Buckeye, dude. Not too bad. I love to see it. Check. Thor's home. Get over here. Oh, my mom is here. Hey, Mom. Mom, good. Hey, this is the rule, Mom. If you see any packs like this at garage sales in Wisconsin, you got to buy them, okay? Because those are 20 years old. Hi, Mom. I got to get my tickets still. I'll figure it out. I'm doing it. I'll check it out. I'm tired. We were shooting all day with the friends and stuff, Mom. Get a whale. What's going on? God, I can remember when... Don't say God. My mom's in here. I can remember when Fossil Expansion came out. I can remember going and spending like $12 on two boosters at the book closet. I'm old as fuck. Sup? What up, dude? Oh, man. I didn't buy cards as a kid. I had to rely on hand-me-down cards from my buddies. Ted, by the way, thank you for the hype train biddies, bro. I appreciate it. Ted is also subbing up... Mom of Gustav Sventhor Hani. That's my mom, baby. Thanks, Ted, for subbing up my mom. That's great. I'm sure she'll put that sub to good use. Mom said a smiley face. No, I want to be home so bad. I got to just finish up some work shit over here. Made some good supper last night. Looking forward to seeing my family very soon. I will most likely tomorrow evening, by the way, guys, probably do the Skyrim cooking stream. I said we need to start the skooma as soon as possible because it needs, like, 2 to 3 weeks to not ferment but to mature and just soak in and stuff all the apricots and shit in it. So we're gonna do that. My mom says thanks, Ted. There you go. Glory days indeed. Anyway, we're going to open these. I don't know if you realize how big a deal this is. I'm sure almost all you guys do. Like, this is a fucking Wizards of the Coast first edition pack from the year. I'm going to go very carefully. 1998. Or actually 1999. Like, that's stupid. This is, like, actually dumb. Like, how are we doing this? We've never done this before. I didn't pay this. I told you I paid less than half of this by far here. And these are usually like $300 a pack. Like, that's the market price on these. Unreal. My friend at the card shop sold them like dummy cheap over here. That was very nice. So we're going to open at least a pack tonight. I can't help it. I got to do it. We also got some bonus packs here from Brilliant Stars. Why don't we pop open one of the free packs and see if we get some. I forget what else is in this set other than Golem, LMAO. I don't actually know. My brain's got to be very, very careful because I'm going to just want to go in there and, like, rip a pack and I might accidentally grab a fossil pack and just be like, and not, like, make a meal out of it. Anyway, we have the brand new set that is not fully officially released yet, Paldea Evolved. Haha, he can have some of the trees. There you go. Can you get my man Gus a tree, please? Yeah, what the heck, Mom? Give me an actual tree. That's bullcrap. Dang it, Mom, and no Charizard? No Charizard, no tree. Makes me wonder if I should even go home at all. An anonymous sub just subbed up John Dickwagon. That's my dad. He's on with his count. Hey, Dad. Hey, Mr. Dickwagon. Thanks, Anon. Getting us to the last hype train level. I appreciate it. Gus, if you pull a holo Dragonite, I will lose me mine. That's one of my top five favorite cards. Easy. That's a gorgeous one with that very heavy, thick rainbow on it. I love that one. I'm vibing to these Yu-Gi-Oh cards. What's up, Mad Zachman? Good to see you, dude. All right, do we do the Paldea Evolved set right here? Brand new set. The nice thing about this Paldea Evolved set is there's a giant Dedenne pull. That's pretty much all I'm in it for. Dedenne mode all day, dude. Dedenne mode all day, dude. Dang. Trying to see how much alliteration I keep going. Let me just put the little picture on my story here. Boom. I'm doing it once. You guys like this part where I'm putting the social post up? You guys enjoy that? Is that so fun? Sorry. Gotta pump them numbers up. I'm out, says Mom. Carry on. Just wanted you to know Thor surprised us and is only here until Monday. Oh, damn. Oh, I didn't know that. Okay, well, maybe I should. God damn it. GD, though. Night, Mom. I'll do some quick figuring tonight, okay? Tomorrow's a cooking stream, though. Tomorrow is the cooking stream. Thanks for being patient while I put the little social thing up here. Boom, www.twitch.tv/questions. Okay, here we go. Paldea Evolved is the new set, by the way. It looks like fine, I guess. There's not a lot of cool shit in it, in my opinion. I think it's going to be a pretty dud set. But it does have that Dedenne, like, kind of nice big card. So we'll have to see what that happens to look like. Sailor Goon Gubs, it's been 29 months of subbing, my guy. My sub is in terrible twos. There you go. Cheers, Sailor Goon. I got a little LaCroix cheers for you there, guy. Thanks for being here. DC Four Eyes, thanks for getting the hype train going. Phew, just got here just in time for some big pulls. This is me willing big pulls into existence. Good, good, good. Also, besides that, thank you again, DC Four Eyes. Thanks for getting us going on this hype train. Love you too, Buckeye. I hope you've been well up there in the old Midwest, though, guy. Besides that, I posted pics in the Discord. I had a gram scale. No, I don't do hard drugs. I just had a damn gram scale, okay? They're for weighing Pokemon packs. God, guys, this is a Christian channel. What the fuck? So anyway, these all measure to 20.8 grams. That'll mean something to some of you guys. I think I need a more precise scale. But typically what's known as a heavy pack, quote unquote, varies per set. But in the earlier sets here, you can actually put them on a scale and weigh them. And if they're within a certain amount of like weight, there's a way higher chance that there's going to be at least a holographic card in there, which is going to be worth dummy money. So I don't know. I think these could all go either way. They seem like a couple of them are in the range. We'll just have to find out here. Ah, delicious. Inflit, thanks for swinging through for it. This was actually my girlfriend. I only just like you, Gus. Damn it! Middle school texted me, damn it. All right, time to open the new Paldea Evolved set. Thanks for bearing with me here. I came in. I'm so sleepy today, dude. I was up so late making some nice garlic chicken, some sauteed garlic green beans, a little pan-tossed olive oil, pine nut linguine, some strawberry shortcake, some Texas toast garlic cheese bread. It was a damn feast. I'm sleepy today. We were outside in the sun. I'm a little lupo mode, but I'm glad you're here. Thanks for bearing with me. We're going to open some cool shit tonight. Tomorrow's going to be a big, gorgeous Skyrim cooking stream, too. I can't wait. Brand new set. First time opening the brand new set. Here we go. If you're hoping for Da Denny, why not also want Da IHOP? Oh, that is the best point I've ever heard. Da Thursday. Yeah, we lost it at the end. Let's go Lupo mode. I actually don't know if there's a Patrick on this. I guess it is still one to the front. We're hoping for that big Da Denny in here. I don't know what else the chase cards are, but brand new set, Paldea Evolved, Magikarp, Pinkurchin.
Oh.
Whoa, sorry about that. I think that was my mom that she left before we left here. Gruffify, Magikarp. Oh my god, in the first fucking pack! Skeledirge, EX. There's a little dent up there. Do you see it? Wow. And a Rabska. Damn, a fucking gold card on the first pack. That's wild. All right. You do, in fact, love to see it, dude. We massively take those. That's some good first pack magic. Well, for a set that I don't give a shit about and probably will not age too terribly well, that's a good beginning here. That was right on the front. Let's see what the other front card would have been. I don't even know what these damn Pokemon are. We got a Skeledirge EX. Pretty good. That looks like a Five Nights at Freddy's Pokemon. Not gonna lie. Yeah, it does. Nothing to say to that. Yes, it does. Ba-ba-boom. No way, dude. Atomic. Bro, are you reading this, guys? Thanks for swinging through and saying that. Holy shit, we were just talking about this like 2 days ago. Good day, Gus. I'm the guy who cracked the PSA 8 Moonbryon and got a black label on Reddit. I don't work for Beckett, I swear. Good luck with the polls. Dude, meme of the week. Real fucking gamer move swinging through here and saying that, Atomic. Cheers, I'll tip my LaCroix to you. I hope you're having a nice week. Congrats on the Beckett 10, bro. I actually went into the same card shop today and I saw Moonbryon in there. Somebody brought it in. Obviously, you know, price on it $650. It's like, damn, bro. I was thinking of that this week. That's hilarious. You guys remember when we were talking about that this week? That dude that had a PSA 8 Moonbryon and cracked it and then submitted it to Beckett and it got a fucking black label 10? That's that guy's right there. Hilarious. Thanks, Atomic. Got quite a few angry DMs on Twitter and Discord, but it is what it is. It is what it is indeed. That's so funny, dude. Fuck you, you work for Beckett. My dad is PSA. Emmett, thanks for the 6 months, dude. Hope you're having a nice week, Emmett. Appreciate your Prime sub, dude. Delicious. All right. Well, that was our first pack magic with Paldea Evolved. Guys, I work for Beckett. Actually, I work for Paldea Evolved, and I'm about to get a giant full art Da Denny, just as a heads up. The conspiracy theories. That is so funny, though. I always like it when we do really specific shit, and then somebody with a really specific reference that we just had, like, comes into chat. Do you remember when we were playing Shotgun Farmers, and there weren't even enough people on the servers or whatever? And it was probably, like, 2 or 3 years ago. And then the guy that came in and said, like, hey, I'm the announcer voice for the Shotgun Farmers game. It's just a dude that goes, like, Shotgun Farmers! Better ready up! You know, just, like, this little, like, goofy cowboy voice. And we were just playing. It was, like, me and Sven and Dave and Ian and shit. This guy comes in. He's like, hey, I actually did the voice. That's me going, Shotgun Farmers! So specific. Ice Q. Oh, dude, is that an... That's... Again, the set's not out. The prices are going to be kind of fucked on this one, but we can at least tell what's going to be some of the top ranking pulls in the set, even though the price will fluctuate. ZX is saying that's currently an $18.50 card that we just pulled. Seviper, Primeape, and the Slaking. That's okay. Yeah, Uji, Oogji. I always fuck that one up. Oh, it's Oogage. Goofy. I've been messing that up the entire time. You've been in here a whole hell of a lot, too. That's hilarious. Sorry, Oogage. Yeah, we got some vintage first edition fossils here. We will open those up in just a little bit. I'm excited. I still can't believe that we got those. It's all good, Gus. You can call me Oog if you want. Oog. There we go. Fossil time, baby. We're going to open those up in a bit. Let some more folks swing through. Again, though, I'm saying, like, this will not be a big stream. If anything, you guys already know me. I don't do best practices. I should, and I will continue to do better, but sometimes, like, ooh, let's do this now, you know? Ooh, it's 8 o'clock. Let's cook Skyrim food, you know? Ooh, I got fossil packs. Let's do it, you know? We're going to save some, but I will open one or two tonight. I got them in person in California over here, and they are, like, again, I'm telling you, less than half the price of these packs. Unreal. And I really trust the source. I honestly very, very much trust the source, too. Calamitous Snowy Mountain Charcadet. Ooh, look at that Sableye. I got to set that aside for Chad Maxwell. He likes Sableye. That's his favorite. I got that other. Remember when we had that black and white Plasma Blast one that we opened up, too? I saved that Sableye. I didn't give it to him yet, but it's on the counter for him. Sableye. There you go, Chad, coming at you. Gus, I'm waiting for you to wake up at 3 a.m. and decide to stream. Yeah, just because. We'll do it, Snowblitz. Thank you, dude. I'm glad so many people are here so late. Sableye. I love her. She is a very good Pokemon. I actually want another Brilliant Stars up in here. Here we go. Oh, no, Ecosy. I'm fucking sorry to hear about the bad news. We'll send some positive vibes at you. There's no way to pivot back into this and be like, anyway, now watch this drive and then try to pull a Pokemon thing. But we'll think of you this week here. Sorry about that, dude. 1, 2, 3, 4. Every Gus at 3 a.m. I had my first chopped cheese sandwich today, says Emmett. Nice. I just thought you should know that interesting fact about me. Well, that's good. Now we got some more Emmett lore. New Emmett lore just dropped, bro. Cast form. Chimchar. Spiritomb. We are getting that Moltres a whole hell of a lot out of Brilliant Stars, aren't we? Aren't we, dude? Put those up and away. There we go. Yeah, nothing but love at you there, Noe. Thanks for swinging through. The Lapras peeking its head around makes me think he's hiding something. Oh, dude, he does. Gotta get that eye. Oh, that's even better. There we go. Bro, he sees you, Bob Nitty. Don't look him in the eye. It's not a good idea. It's just not. Hopefully you pull that alt art Meowscarada from Paldea Evolved. Such a cool card. I'm honestly, with the new pull rates and shit, I'm pretty convinced that we'll most likely get at least one of the alternate art cards tonight. I didn't do the pack trick yet. Here we go. Watchers Drive is a legendary reference, man. Let me drop a sub for that one. I'm deceased. Well, you know what I mean? It's not just like, damn, that sucks. Anyway, let's get a freaking Lugia, please. It's like, what am I going to do? Anyway, Noe's in here all the damn time, though. We do love her. Dakush. I'm definitely butchering that one. Dakush. I don't know. Thanks for the Prime sub, though, dude. I'm glad you're here tonight. All right, let's get that alt art. Whoa! We did! Whoa! Chin! What the fuck, bro? This box is hot out the gates, dude. All right, I'm there. I like it. I'm having fun. Certified Yahoo Let's It Go moment. Let's pull you in for a closer look. Whoa, Chin. Wow, that's a cool piece of art. I have no idea what the hell that's supposed to be. Is that Mike Wazowski's boss?
You forgot to file your paperwork last night. I'm watching. Always watching.
That's okay. I think that was actually a 7.2 out of 10. That was okay. Here, let me pull a little penny sleeve out of here. This is apparently, again, good thing that ZX has pinned that comment over there. Your heart wasn't in it? Oh, shit. How dare I? ZX has got a good pinned comment. Take these prices with a grain of salt because the set literally is not even out yet. So who the hell knows what the price is on some of this shit. But we can already tell ranking. And if it's $27 right now, it's a pretty damn good pull. Pretty damn good pull. I'm going to set some of these bigger pulls off here to the side. Are beautiful, pretty art on that one too. Yeah, I like that one, Ted, for sure. Thanks for joining so late here, everyone. My brain is a diarrhea bomb today, but I've been having a nice time. Boom. Actually, Sonny the Man, that's a good point. People say that from time to time, like, damn, why aren't you wearing gloves? PSA grades without gloves anyway. And it's actually a little bit harder to have full, like, you just make sure your hands are clean and washed and stuff. it's easier to have a little more micro control over stuff without the gloves on, honestly. You don't like snag, you know, like it's hard to feel that thing, that rubber that's not part of your hand. Maybe you grab this, you go, hey, oh, oops, oh no, you know what I mean? There you go. How did you get the idea for the OG God's Country video? Oh, Craig, that's a good question. I give my mom complete credit for that, because it was in the summertime before I even moved to LA. It was over probably 5 years ago at this point. Oh, cool, new Pikachu. And I was at home, and I had just had a couple of beers, and I was kind of just a little buzzing on the couch, just sitting there listening to music, and my mom came down the stairs with the video camera, and she just says, hey, the neighbor's horses are at the fence. Let's go make a video. And I was like, what video? You know, she's like, they're just at the fence. Let's go make a video. And I was just like, what? I need a concept. What? Okay. And I was already a little drunk. So I went out there. We just like messed around, and I just tried to crack her up and make her laugh. And it was a really good formula. So she gets full credit for that one. I love doing those. That's my favorite series on my channel. Glimmit. Wow, bro, this is my personal goal in this set, is this fucking Magikarp. Holy shit. Wow, this box has been like stupid out the gates. Wild as hell. Look at that Magikarp, bro. That is pretty. Oh, look at the Gyarados in the back, bro. That is so sick. Wow, that card rules. $23? God damn, you guys. Okay, this is like actually anomalous luck. Actually anomalous. What do you chase if you get them all in your first ETB? Bro, in a booster box here even too. Yeah. Magikarp. Look at this shit. Look what we've gotten out of this set so far. I've maybe opened 6 packs. Oh, this Venusaur is from Celebrations the other day. I maybe opened 6 packs. We've already gotten these 3 cards. That's ridiculous. That's ridiculous, dude. Yeah, Zerfy may be right. More streams at night equals more good pulls. Wait, is this Gus Anomalous Luck Johnson on my screen? I think it might be at this point. I guess we just can't do Poke streams before 8 p.m. with this luck. Damn, you guys are trying to goad me into bad habits. And as my main man, Ed Shears, said, bad habits lead to late nights. Opening cards. I don't know what else he said. I just know that that's the title line. Boom. Save this luck for the one ring card. I need that one ring card, dude. I forgot about that. What Middle Earth cards? Are those out yet, or are they still coming out? Fun fact, your cards come to life when you leave the room. Uh-oh. I'd be scared the most of the Charizards, I think. Dunsparce? I didn't know that was the evolution. That's kind of funny. Dunsparce. Wingull. Gyarados, bro. Look at this awesome Gyarados in here. Oh, that's a sick one. I like that art. And on the end, Baxcalibur. There we go. I'd be scared the most of Dick, bro. He's got the whole of Halliburton under his wing there. Squirtles would be very scary. Squirtles would be cute looking, though. All of the Chaneys together, dude. That's no good. They'd have so much Chaney candy, they'd be able to evolve into in just no time, dude. Boom. Ominous Al saying, thanks for the sub, Shy Luke. Hell yeah, dude. I like how I say hell yeah. Like I did. I didn't do it. I just live here. $1 million bounty on the one ring card right now. Is there actually? We have to get it. Like an existing offer from somebody online or what? Choice belt. Hoppip. Woo! Ting Lu EX. We're getting hits. We're getting hits. Yeah, DC Four Eyes. Do you know anything else? 1 million from Dave? Which Dave? Ting Lu EX. Nah, I'd give a little cheap pack on this one. It's a card shop, I think. If I pulled that, I would immediately sell it. I'd immediately sell it. I just am like, guaranteed million? I don't even care what that would go up. It's like, life-changing money? Yep. You know what I mean? Take it. Why even risk that? Why even risk that? Dave and Adam's Card World. Would you guys, you know what I'm talking about? What would you do, honestly? Welcome, this is John Quijones. What would you do? Okay? You pull the one ring card where there's an active, legitimate, real-world bounty, apparently. Somebody's saying for $1 million. Would you sell it right away? Or would you sit on it and try to entertain a better offer? I mean, when I do say right away, I do mean within a few weeks. I'm not saying, like, day of, like, immediately go to that guy. I mean, I'd certainly see, hey, is there a bigger offer from anybody here? It'd be nice. Take the money and run. I would so sell it. Well, I guess if you took it to auction and then said that you're like, hey, the starting price is $1 million, maybe. But you got to pay the auction house and shit. No, I mean, this, especially if this card shop already wants it. Million. Boop. No middleman. You want it? Here's $1 million. Yeah, why wait? Why wait? I'd ask $5 million for it. Maybe. Maybe you'd try to get him a little bit. Flygon. That was my last Brilliant Stars. Boink. What card again? It's this Lord of the Rings, I guess, is doing a card set that's coming out. And there's a one ring card in there. And there's just one of them, apparently. And folks, I guess, are saying here, so tell me if it's not verifiable, that a card shop already has put a $1 million bounty on it. So, like, anybody pulls it, it's like, sell it to us, we'll buy it for $1 million. Boom. Yeah, I just don't know why you would wait for it at all. I just think zero situations would lead you to the good decision to wait for that. Pinkurchin, Zwellis, Mousehold, Charcadet, Neckley, another one! Wow, this box is great! Noivern EX. Holy crap, we're getting hits. It's like our sixth hit out of the box so far. We're probably not even a third of the way through. That's wild. I would Willy Wonka run all the way to sell it to them. I got a golden ticket. I wonder if they would get it graded even. You know? Hey, Mr. Simpson. Do you think they'd get it graded at the card shop? Yeah, Noivern looks ridiculous. Absolutely wild. $3.27. Noisy guy. Ba-boom. I saw this and thought it was Magic the Gathering. LOL. Well, it could be. It could be. Here we go. If it's a 1-of-1, it better be a 10 out of 10. Dude, it better be. Pop one, bro. Palladian Tauros. Oh, we're gonna, or Paldean Tauros. We're gonna see different region now. Here we go. Thank you for the missive, Dicey Cast. It took me a second to read there. How you doing? Yo, Moz, how you doing, dude? Thanks for swinging through late. I'm gonna make a meal out of the rest of the packs here, but I want to open at least one tonight. So I'll do that. But I'm just coming on late at night. I hope you had a nice Thursday. Thank you, Jay Melto. Honestly, we've had great pulls so far. Like, out of the new Paldea Evolve box, it's not come out yet, technically. Like, check this out. Okay, I didn't say when. Okay, now when. It'll be in this pack. We've had good pulls so far, though. Pretty soon, we'll open up one of the fossil packs back here, too. Was that last one just a fucking tumbleweed? It most likely was. Most likely was. Thank you, Santo Sud. I hope you had a nice day. Thanks for the luck. Here we go. Psychic. Slowpoke. Lit Leo. Rockruff. Ooh, I actually don't know if these have Mews in them. Pommy. Cititan. Corviknight. Dunsparce. Citadel. Faulkner. Nothing here. Spiritomb. I don't know if we're going to see a Mew in there. Gather the Magicking. That one broke my brain, Sonny. That sounds like a little task in Age of Empires. Gather the Magic. Hopefully there's a pack of Cephalodon in the fossil pack. That would be pretty ironic. Let's see if we get one right now. Pack of Cephalodon pull confirmed. No Mews in Paldea Evolved. Oh, that's a bummer. Nighten, good question. What is the song in the background? It is, I don't know. I'm just on some, like, it's like L.A. Synthwave 2-hour playlist on YouTube. It's good music though, eh? What's up, Don't Blame Tay? How you doing, dude? No Mews? Time to fucking riot. They're screwing us, dude. They're not putting a lot of Mews in these new sets here. How are we gonna hit the Mew Year goal? Dude, we got plenty of Dino card packs. Oki sent us a ton. Kentrosaurus. Mayasaura. Glossary card. Baryonyx. Oh, I thought for a second it was a hard head. Stegosaurus. Nanotyrannus and a Heterodontosaurus. Not this time. Not this time. Ooh, I put all these in with the Poke cards. The stack is gonna tip soon, guys. We have so many dinosaur cards. What are we to do? I do need a raptor. You kidding me, Santo? Of course I need that raptor. I've gotten the Velociraptor a couple times already. We're also at 115 Mews this Mew year. Pretty good streak. Imagine drawing a whole ass dinosaur or something in the foreground, blocking part of the subject. Pretty ridiculous. Save yourself a little drawing time though, maybe. Here we go. Too Turtly for the Turtle Club. I always love seeing that username. Hey Gus, any good pulls yet? Yeah, a bunch of good pulls out of the new Paldea Evolved set so far. We're gonna open up a fossil pack in a little bit here. Never opened that set before, ever. I've opened first edition jungle with like Bruce Green a couple of years ago on stream, and I've opened like, I think that's my only, well, I guess I got a Gym Heroes pack a few months ago from a PokéRev pack, but that's my only experience ever opening a vintage pack. Makuhita, Pineco, and the Weevil, nothing there. So this is a big deal, and this is first edition. Now, I didn't pay anywhere close to this, but I'm telling you, these packs are worth $300 each. I did not pay anywhere close to that. Is there a set that's really cheap with a Mew? Yes, Trick or Trade, the Halloween ones. There's three cards in them. It's just reused, super cheap, like Sword and Shield arts and stuff. But you can get a Mewtwo in them pretty quick. Five gift subs for a Pachycephalosaur pull. That's always a hard one, dude. I want to get it, Sonny. I want to get it bad. We're up to three of them so far. Minerva, how are you doing? It's been good so far, but the knight is still very young. Probably just tear and bend all those the fossil packs. Okay, I could probably get behind it. Bombardier, Flamigo, Paldean Tauros, Talonflame, Corviknight. Oh, dude! We fucking got one! Yo! The best looking Dedenne card that we could ever hope for. Yo, it's the man. Absolutely rigged. Bro, who would have ever thought Dedenne was going to get such a banging card like this, dude? Look at this. I'm snagging so many tonight, a dumbass. You're damn right. This little Dedenne is only $2, and there is one more way bigger version of him, but I am so happy to see you, Dedenne. Wow, cool. That's so sick to pull, and I'm going to be honest, that card is ugly as shit. Like, that doesn't look that great. I like purple, but that kind of is like, I don't know, what do you guys think? Kind of ugly, but we got our boy all minted up. Dedenne is never all metallified up there like that. 9 out of 10 would fuck with rice. Ooh, there we go. Moz, I think you'll need a couple of them. I think Dedenne's pretty small, though. I don't know if you could eat them just alone, just in a sitting, you know? Oh, one lurker. Thanks for 14 months. I guess you're not lurking so much that you're not coming out the woodworks from time to time. Always good to have you here, Lurker. Thanks for supporting me, dude. This is officially a hot box, dude. Here we go. Are they worth $300 unopened? Oh, unopened. So that's what I'm saying is it's like we're taking a stupid risk here opening them. But I got them so cheap anyway, so it's like I didn't pay close to that. You know, I paid like less than half of that. This is wild. This is going to be a really wild one. I'd say probably on the hour mark we'll open it. Another 15 minutes or so, maybe. Remember that kind of like crystalline Gyarados thing from the Scarlet Violet base set? The one that also has the Arcanine kind of crystally with the white background? There's a white version of that with Dedenne. That's the top Dedenne pull, but it's cool that we got that full art version, though. That's pretty sick. I remember buying those in the 90s. Dude, right? Wild to see these even in person. I can't believe it. Echo Moten, how you doing? 17 months, dude. We're having some long subbers tonight. Thanks, Echo. Did you have a nice week? What breakfast cereal did you have this damn ass week? Hey, Ominous Al, you missed some real good hits out of the brand new set that's just coming out. Fuecoco, Glimmit, and what is this guy? Garganical? That just sounds like you're trying to say Bionicle while eating a bunch of Trix cereal. Bionicle. All right, got to try something new. Bramblegast. I didn't realize how cool that looked, though. This must be a new one, too. Bramblegast. That's a cool piece of art. You know what? I actually like that character design, too. Gargamel. Oh, Gargamel, I guess. There you go. Lots of Paldea balls left in the box. Just wild. Why do you pull the first card and place it in the back? I've never watched someone open card packs. Oh, good question. I'm calling in Thick. That's a 10 out of 10 name. I'm calling in Thick. I just got to... Okay. That just ran through the system. Just checked out. So if I do it this way, a bunch of different sets are different, but this brand new kind of like Scarlet Violet era stuff, if you put this one here, this is just an energy card. I put it in the front so that when we go through it, the rare cards are in the very back, so we're leading up to it. Does that make sense? Excuse me for that. NaCl is the chemical abbreviation for salty. It's the salty Pokemon. I should say so. We look pissed. Grusha. Wooper. Hydreigon. See that? All the three shiny cards are at the very back now because we did that? You bet. I don't have any other Pokemon cards back there from other sets. I mean, literally, I either have the newest set and then one of the very oldest sets here on my desk. We're going to get the pack of Cephalodon right here for you, Sonny. Don't you worry. I see you getting all worried. Don't you worry. Let's bring you in. Favorite card art other than the Mesozoic era. We got Iguanodon. Velociraptor, bro. We're getting the OG. I like it. I love it. I want some more of it. And the Albertosaurus. Avamimus. Hypocephalodon. Shunosaurus at me at Thanksgiving. Dude, T-Rex and Velociraptor in the same pack, though? I'm a kid again. Velociraptor, T-Rex. This summer's gonna be rad. Sick. All right, let's open some more Pokemon Paldea ball. You did give us some luck, Santo Sun. Give me that big Dedenne. I want that crystal. Again, does anybody know what the top pull is in this set? I don't remember. Paldea evolved. Dude, we digging some fossils, folks. We are. The luck tonight is unreal. Oh, yeah, Jen? Well, you haven't even seen the latest pull, which is this one right here. Sick. We got the Dune card. Wow, what the fuck? That is like Dune. Do you see the absolute crosshairs of a print line, too, that I got going right through this Orthworm? This has to be a new one. That's really cool looking, though. Orthworm. Wow, lots of print lines on this. You can really see it when we zoom in. Check that out. See these running up and down here? Side to side. Wild. Girthworm? Dude, more like it. Nothing else behind here. Pawmot. The luck continues. I do think, though, that the Scarlet Violet hit rates are generally way better. I think they give you way more opportunities to get good cards out of here. Flippy says, hey, hey, hey. It's Fat Albert. That's pretty good. Just reading what you said, though. Easy. You got any spice to go with the worm? Yeah, dude. Oh, let's pull. Daddy, please. I'm just screaming. You come back 2 hours. Looks like I got paprika all over my face. I'm just absolutely screaming. What has been your rarest pull of all time? The Galarian Moltres V alternate art is very difficult to pull. I also have an XY Evolutions Charizard, the regular holo one. The best one. I don't know. I have a lot of... Oh, I guess I have a couple Rainbow Chonkachus too. But then it's got... I have top pulls and other sets where I've got a shitload of them, you know? Like, I got 11, I think, Shining Fates Charizards, you know? So, it's whatever. Coolest kid at summer camp, but go off. The worm card is interesting. You can make his health as high as a V-Star, even though it's a basic Pokemon. Oh, really? I don't even know the stats and how they pertain to the gameplay and stuff. Oh, there's another little Magikarp. Looking cool. We got a Slowpoke. Tinkatuff. Bravery Charm. Gotharita, Slowpoke, Quaxly. Wow! God damn, this box is loaded. This has got to be one of the luckiest booster boxes I've ever opened. Copperajah EX. God damn, dude. Okay. Pretty sick. I can get behind that. Do these cards hold value because of their power in the game or their rarity? Both. $1.22 Penny Man. Penny Man is in my pack and in my sleeve. $1.22. Thank you, Slim. Thank you, ZX. All right, Paldea evolved. This is honestly, we're borderline God box here, dude. We've already pretty much gotten like some great top pulls out of this set too. I hope we can keep that going. God damn, I've got to get some of these Lord of the Rings cards. Can't get enough of the art, dude, right? It looks cool. We're checking it out the other day when somebody brought it up in stream. Char Cadet, Puppet Pupitar, Faulkner. Is the heat done? Is it done? Oricorio. Oh, Tankaton, don't even do it. I see that. Even though I know there's no Mew in here, I see it and I go, oh, there's going to be a Mew. What can I say? I'm a hopeless romantic. Mew mode, baby. God damn, they're making up for the packs that, that the guy was stealing off the Fusion Strike shit? Yeah, I don't think those had an impact on consumer pull rates, though. I never know. Joey Ravioli saying, I smell a Mew. I'm smelling a Mew so much that it's going to even be in the set where there's not even a Mew in it. Girafarig, Spidops, Passimian, Reversal Energy, Shrutal, Sprigatito, Purple, did it to me again. This box is off the chain, absolutely off the chain. Pop that open. A few minutes away from opening one of these first edition fossil packs. Never done that before, probably never will again after all this shit. Wonderful. I think we open up a double of the Aerodactyl. I think that's the play. Blue. Mankey. Delibird. Super Rod. Love Disc. Skiploom. Dendra. Palisand. Honchkrow. Practice Studio. Thank God I should go there. Oh, and the Cerulege. Now that actually is a Bionicle, bro. God damn. I bet Raichu Hollow. Raichu Hollow would be sick. What are the top pulls in Fossil? Does anybody know? I think it's like the Dragonite and then the Raichu would be pretty cool. This is actually a massively momentous stream. Yeah, and I'm just like whizzing it out starting so late after a shoot day. But I'll make a bigger deal out of the next one that we do for the Fossil stuff because we're not doing them all tonight. I might do one or two tonight. It's a dope Gengar. Oh, dude, yes, I know the Gengar. That would be sick as shit. Okay, I would love that Gengar. That actually be my top goal is that Gengar. Grusha, Noibat, Mimikyu. Oh my god! Oh my god! Holy shit! Wow. Okay. All right. Yeah, no, it's good. It's a cool job. That's fun. That's pretty rad. Meowscarada. Casey just meowing, dog. Don't you, dude? Casey meows and this thing goes rawr, and just fucking claws my arm. God damn it. Gengar is a baller, faux show. Faux show. Yeah, this is an all-star of a box. Bombarian, I completely agree. God box achieved. IDK if it's the camera lighting, but these cards look a lot smoother than the other ones. I like it. $15? No way. Meowscarada EX. That's wild. Again, take the prices with a grain of salt. They just came out. But again, that still is indicative of their general ranking in the set. Like, that's still a pretty good one. If anything, I maybe should have put that in a card saver, you know? How are you kidding me right meow, dude? Ghost packed this box. My dad works for Meowscarada, dude. I packed this box, baby. All right, you ready for this one? Ugh. Tim's in their tea, I'm telling you, dude. I drink that shit night. There you go. I don't get it. Is this a reference? Have you sent that batch out to PSA yet? No, I need to jump on it though when the prices are so low. Sneasel, Gothita, Pyroar, Luxio, Luminous Energy, Gothitelle, Glimmit, Sableye again for Chad. There we go. A Sableye again. Boop. How they evolved. I still got half the goddamn booster box here, dude. And we've already pulled, like, enough hits for 2-3 boxes. Guys, this is extremely anomalous luck. Children's cardboard is not a viable investment. That is very true. This is, like, what the fuck is going on? Certified streamer luck right here. Yeah, you're not really going to make money doing this. Is this on autofocus? I think it is. Just struggling with it a little bit. Dude, I love this one. Electrolith? Fuck yeah. Sitting here with a box of Walmart brand macarons and a Mountain Dew Spark. Hell yeah, brother. Ooh, we're gaming tonight, Electrolith. It's premium cardboard, hence why it's so expensive. There you go. Corviknight. Seviper. Pelipper. Hydreigon. Mimikyu. Let's go. Dude, I'm itching. I just want to open that fossil pack so much. Also, is it two to the front on fossil, or is it three to the front? I actually don't even know. Set this one off to the side. There we go. Pokemon is coming next. I like it. PSA 10 Articuno would be $4,500 plus. So we're going, we're hoping for that holographic Articuno, one of the rare legendary birds. Charcadet. Mimikyu is giving crack baby vibe. Hey now, Faragiraffe. Here we go. Yeah, did you bring enough macarons for chat? You gotta share, dude. Great ball. Girafferig. Hariyama. We need them all. We need them all. Alright, where's another one of those? I'm gonna get Sven in here a little bit, and we're gonna open that fossil pack up. I gotta have him watch. Two each and a third for anyone willing to eat the nasty mango ones. Boom, deal, Electrolith. Popped on macarons out, dog. We'll get in there. Three cards for fossil, apparently. Okay, thank you so much, ZX. Three cards for fossil, I will remember that. Misdreavus, Sneasel, Gothita, Paldean Taurus, Luxio, Mabostiff. Brother, I'm gonna report him to HR if that's the case. Larvitar, Grafai. Lockix, 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 Lockpicking. You ever gonna open the packs? We are all here to see. No, I probably will never do that. I will in like probably 2-3 minutes. I gotta text Blake because Blake is like, yo, text me if when you're gonna open those. I'll get Sven in here. Okay, shit. I'ma open one right now with Sven. Alright, I just told him. Fossil time, let's go. I texted him, guys. I said, fossil time, let's go. As soon as that guy comes in here, right over there, dude, we're popping open one of the packs. Let's go. Ooh! First edition fossil. This is going to be giant. I predict a huge hit surrounded by dud packs for the rest of this box. That'd be nice. I mean, the rest of this box, though, we've already gotten a ton of hits, so it's already pretty much paid off, I'd say. Again, though, too many factors to really consider that a financial gain. Just don't look at this and think you can go out and make money doing this. Like, I would hate for that to be a takeaway. Everyone's out dancing. Here we go, all the Djibouti dances. Why does that Lapras look so sus? Bro, he's straight up peering at this point, dude. I don't like it. Choice belt. Pikachu, nice. Okay, I was just checking the centering. Pikachu. Whoa! Bro, this box is stupid. This isn't real. Not even real. Tyranitar on the back, too. That's sick. This is fucking unreal, dude. Look at that cool Fletchinder. So cozy. Hey, Sven! Come here! Get his ass in here. My grandpa would like this one. It's birds. Fossil time. Also, look at this beautiful card I just pulled.
Whoa, holy crap.
Campfire Fletchinder. The man is in the building.
I'm in the building, baby. I'm in
the building.
Uniform. We're filming a music video.
Are you saying who's in it or are they secret? I can't remember.
It was Chad Churdleys and Joel Haver.
I believe it's pronounced Haver, actually.
It's going to be so fucking sick.
It's going to be cool.
Right now.
Hell yeah.
Night.
We got a little sunburn. Okay.
We did?
I don't know. I feel a little sunburned-y, but I'm sure it's too late in the day.
Fun, yeah.
All right, boys. You ready?
So we got four of them? What the fuck?
Is the fossil pack the energy bet? No, this will be the energy bet quick. New set, Paldea evolved. All right. We're doing a fossil pack. We have four of them. This is first edition fossil. This will never, ever, ever happen again. Never. Oh, Sven, I told this story. This person here at Tamek. I told this story the other day about something I saw on the Pokemon TCG subreddit. And this fucking dude had a Moonbryon, and it graded a PSA 8, and he cracked it and then sent it to Beckett, which is a notoriously harder grading service, and it came back a black label 10.
How the fuck did PSA fuck it up?
Because it's fucking PSA, and they do that shit all the time. Fire! Ka-chow!
Yeah, I hate the silver borders.
Ding, 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 ding. Yeah, it does not look as official. Here we go.
This looks cheap.
It does look gross. I don't like it. Meryl, Wingull, Pineco, Tinkatink, Pupitar, Flamigo, Bombardier, Luxio, Tarantula, and the Serraledge.
Wait, so there's two reverses now?
Yeah, they do that now. Dude, this box has been crazy lucky for us. We've already gotten a ton of big hits out of this box. It's probably one of the luckiest booster boxes I've ever done.
No!
Okay, the reason you're here. Come on, here we go. The points, they flow, by the way, just like rain. I do agree, that was fire.
Please be a hit, please be a hit.
Game time. In fact, dare I say, guys, do I go so far as to say, let's get ready to rumble! I can say it. I can say the copyrighted phrase because there's not as many people. He will not see it. So nobody be a narc and go report me to Mr. Buffer, okay? Let's get ready to fossil. Okay. This set is 24 years old.
Holy shit, that's older than me.
That is older than Sven. This was literally created before he was born. Delicious. Hopefully bit luck for this set. Thank you for the bit luck. We're going to need it. Minerva CC, I so appreciate that. Thank you, dude. All right, let me move back to Bastard Amber. I'd have been seven. Okay, here we go. So I believe ZX said it was three to the front.
Whoa.
Woo! All right, all right, all right, all right.
Flippy Graham.
Hoping these are good.
Flippy with the sub luck. Thank you, Flippy.
Oh, fuck yeah. Flippy, thank you so much. Mowgli the Cat is now subbed up. I appreciate it. So pretty much any holo is like a massive dub. Again, I weighed these. My gram scale was not like good and precise enough, and I don't know if I trust it because literally every one of the four packs weighed dead nuts 20.8 grams. So this is maybe in the mid range of if it is a heavy pack with a hit or not.
Is there like a special weight for what would be?
I was doing research, and there's two variants of these packs that you can get. There's these crimp and there's long crimp, and for this crimp here, it's saying generally speaking, the hit range starts around like 20.678.
So you're saying we have four hits?
No, but that's the low end because it can get as high as like 22.7 grams. Oh. So it's maybe, but I also don't know if I trust the scale because they all came out at the exact same weight. Okay?
Sure.
Here we go.
Goddamn.
Any holo is going to be giant. Here we go.
This is just so cool. Aside from like the gamble, this is like...
Boom.
Oh, it's open. Breathe the air, quick. Breathe the air.
Wait, these smell fake. Okay.
1996? Holy shit. Wait, that's way more than 24 years ago. It was from 96?
Here we go.
It's 27 years.
It's from 99.
Okay.
Here we go.
Oh,
wow.
Oh!
Wow!
That's so cool to see.
Wow, they certainly do look packed fresh. I already see, look, even loose print here.
Nice.
Woo! Ooh, they look good. Bro, they look good. Hold on.
Centering is kind of fucky on that one.
That's okay. Three to the front.
One. Two.
Ooh, this music, too.
Three.
Crisp. Three to the front. Holy shit. I'm like, I'm honestly about to shake. Wow. Every one of these I'm going to sleeve up, too, by the way.
Oh, my God. This is so cool.
Golbat.
1999.
Weezing. Oh, bro. Oh, dude, I'm excited.
This is his OG as it gets.
Pretty much.
So tight.
Weezing. Let's see what's behind here. Seedra. That's a cool card, dude. All right. Oh, dude, I can't believe I'm doing this right now. Horsey.
Shit. Back. Look, he's just going. Average New Yorker right now.
Dude, hey! So again, I believe the top pole in this set would be the blue. It's a holographic Articuno, legendary bird. Again, though, any holo.
Bro!
Any holo. Horsey.
Ekans.
Energy search. Krabby.
So anxious.
I am too. Krabby.
That's gonna be me if we don't get a hit.
Geodude. I think there are three or four cards left.
I think there are three.
Geodude. Okay, good. Gambler.
Okay, what do we got?
And now I think...
No, there's three there's, left. There's three left now.
Okay, two more after this. Gambler. Omanyte.
Come on, man.
Here we go.
Show me some holo.
Eyes up. Come on. Ooh, a Magneton. It's not the best, but it's still fucking cool as hell.
Damn.
It's still pretty damn cool.
Like, what would that be? Like, $5, you think?
I don't know. I don't know. I'm just so glad it's not a trainer card. Those are so terrible, you know?
Damn.
Okay.
No!
Should we do another one?
Oh my god, he's gonna rip through them all?
Not all. Not all. I'm gonna do two tonight and then save two for a different stream. It is not a holo Magneton, but I am still happy to see it. This can't be worth a lot. If I could get a price check on any of this, though, I would really appreciate that. That is pretty neat, yes.
726.
Magnet Friends. Okay. Get behind that. Okay. Which one do we do, guys? One, two, or three? One, two, or three? Lapras, Zapdos, or Aerodactyl? I gotta compare the
Zapdos.
Backs, too.
I like Zapdos.
Okay.
But also, chat has to vote.
Okay. I'm seeing a lot of ones and threes. I'm going Lapras, sneaky Lapras. Look at this. Can you tell which is which? I love that.
Wait, is this the older one?
No.
This is the new one. Dude,
that's
the
new
one.
The
older one is better quality print. I don't know if it comes through on the camera, but...
Absolutely.
The newer one is more faded. This is way more bold and vivid.
Oh, yes. Oh, I love that.
They fucking cheaped out.
Set them right in the corner to the left of that gardener.
I thought these were the bad ones and tossed them.
Yeah, dude. A gargoyle, just anywhere over there is chill. Alright.
Door number three, my lord.
Lapras card. Let's see it. I'm doing another one.
Oh my god!
Ted, thank you for the bits. Here we go. The card seemed legit too, which is really nice. Okay. Oh fuck, it's open.
No. Ted,
come on.
I don't have the magic.
Here we go. Here we go. Damn. One. Two. Three to the back. Okay. Notorious Narwhal. Miss you guys. Just stopping by to say hi. Thank you for a full year. Appreciate that, Narwhal. Here we go. Holy shit.
Oh, goddamn.
I will save the pack, too, if you send that over there. Slowbro. Be Strong. I stole a pack of these from my mom's job when I was a kid. First crime.
No
good job,
way.
Be Strong. Ha. Thank you for the 13 months. Thank you, Notorious, for the 14. I appreciate it. Slow, bro. Cloyster. I love the art in here. It is so vivid. Sandslash.
Boom.
Energy Surge. No.
Rip it up. Is this before they started putting carbon in their cards?
Kabuto. No, there is carbon in these still, technically. Kabuto. Krabby. At this point, I want new ones. Tentacool. That's pretty sick. Recycle.
That's a lame one.
Aw. Couple more.
Come on, baby.
Gambler.
Show me a hit. That's us right now.
That is us. There's two more in here. Horsey.
Damn. Please. Please.
Come on. Just don't give me a trainer. Don't give me a trainer, please.
Come on.
Oh, it is way not bad non-holo rare, though.
Okay.
Fuck, no holo on that one, but still cool as shit. We got the Lapras. That's pretty badass. Really well centered too. Darn it, no hollow in that one. Shit. I'm not opening the other two right now.
Whoa!
Damn it. Oh my god. That Lapras is sick as shit. I just want one of them to hit. What's
Whoa.
That?
Whoa. What did I just pull out of the fossil pack? Big I left this in the foil key. On accident.
No, I didn't, dude.
It was folded up in there.
Oh, man. Brother Dave, thank you for the 100 biddies, dude. Got that Gengar. I was hoping we can get you that Gengar, but alas.
Guys, I got to get back to the edit. Good luck with the other new pack.
Thank you, Sven, for coming in. Brand new set. We're getting back into it.
See ya.
Damn it, guys. Oh, we almost had it. Okay, we're going to get it another time, though. We got to get back into the Paldea Evolve because we're in the middle of an honest-to-God God box. ZX saying that Lapras is about 10 bucks raw right now. Here we go. Thank you, Jen. Have a good rest of your night, my dude. Oops, sorry about that. It'll probably be this next week if we do the rest of those. But we also have some good shit that we can open tonight after this. We could do Paldea Evolve. We could do a little bit of the old celebrations, Japanese V-Star Universe, if folks are down. Tink a tink. PSA 10, 175? Wow, I think, yeah, that's the non-holo rare. Because I bet the holo rare PSA 10 would be more than that. Fuecoco! And the Palmot. There we go. Boink! What else are we going to get out of these? I just keep that Lapras. Such a cool first edition to have. Yeah, it does look very sick. Honestly, yeah, you're way ahead of me, dude. Slim's right. We got to put that gambler card by the bar. Definitely. Because especially if I put it into a sleeve, I can just, like, tape the sleeve to the wall and not have to worry about the card at all. Easy. Basic energy. Here we go. Mankey. Delibird. Super Rod. Love Disc. Skiploom. Dendra. Palisand. Dunsparce. Spidops. Ooh, dude, that pops. Holy shit, Wigglytuff. Boom. Where do you put the cards you keep? I put them in storage, and I put them in a little penny sleeve and a card saver, as well as I just put them in a nice Tupperware with a silica gel packet, too. Let's set this off to the side. All right, Paldea Evolve. Okay, do a dino one time. Dino's coming up next then, Sonny. I like that. Gotta get that pack of Cephalosaurus. Damn it. I think there's another couple of hits in this booster box. Oh, there's Life Inner still. One to the front. Here we go. Shrootle. Glimmit. Bramblin. Shinx. Gotharita. Honchkrow. Sudowoodo. Therapeutic Energy. Knackly, and it's a Weavile. It's dino time, baby. Boom. Are you ready? Set this one up to the side. Where is it? Where's the dino pack? Here we go. Ooh, Velociraptor on the front, bro. Sonny, tell me this isn't a sign. Tell me that's not a sign. What up, old Clyde Massey? Good to see you, dude. Thanks for swinging through tonight. Pop this open. Ugh. Velociraptor on the front, a good sign indeed. Let's go for the zoom. Meow. Albertosaurus. Avomimus. Hypocephalodon. Shunosaurus. Tyrannosaurus. Glossary card. Skeletal forms. Not that time, damn it. Oh, we got more good cards to open when I come back, okay? I'm gonna go take a little 3-minute piss break. Maybe scarf down an old sandwich. I'm gonna run a 1-minute ad. We'll see you guys in just a sec, okay? Tim, I had a sandwich. Guys, I rearranged my plants today. One of my pots has a face on it, and the eyes fell off. So now it is just an eerie smile in spots where the eyes should be. That's no good. I think you're going to have to put it down.
Put that plant down, dude.
Kerchow, I guess it's time to hit some leaf green myself. There you go, Coffee Black.
Don't let me influence ya. Don't let me be an influencer at you.
Did you have salami in your sandwich? No, bro. I had bologna. I actually had ham. But it was good. Now I'm back up to 100% again. I keep taking for granted how much I need to have food these days. I gotta keep my blood sugar up. Otherwise, I go... Move this down. All right. Fully operational. One to the front.
Oh, dude, no! I already did one to the front. It's a fucking squawkabilly. I love this new guy. I love this new guy.
Squawkabilly EX. Hilarious. All right. Well, there could be others. I already flubbed that pack, but Mankey. This is still this one booster box. That's that one damn booster box. This is probably, honestly, one of the top three hottest booster boxes I've ever opened up. Ever. I like this one to the front speedrun strat. Yeah, that is a good move. I didn't mean to do it, but it was a good move. Bum, bum, bum. I like this one to the front. Oh, I just read the same comment. I thought it was a different one, Bob Nitty. God damn it. Yeah, insane stuff, Ted. Absolutely. All right, check this out, too. How many packs are left in the booster box? I'm coughing. Excuse me. Also, yeah, I don't actually know how long we're going to be streaming tonight. I have 6 more Paldea Evolved packs here. I started late. Really, the main goal was to just come on and open up a couple of these fossil packs. So if people are down, I can always open a Celebrations ETB or a V-Star Universe booster box. Excuse me, but we got 6 more of the brand new set to get through first. Pardon me. Here we go. Well, Joey Ravioli, I'm glad you're spending some time here.
Thanks for asking, Paul.
Bus.
Hey, Grape Dank One. How you doing?
Bus.
Gus, you cooking tomorrow? Yes, I am. And in fact, ZX, I know, is generously volunteered to make another nice little graphic for the recipes that we're doing. I don't know the recipes yet, but I will be sure to, at the latest, tell you tomorrow early morning. No worries if, you know, there's not even any time or some shit. I never expect that. Everything is just such a pleasant surprise. But I'm definitely going to do skooma, I know. I'll try to find some sort of protein. Maybe later on tonight I'll try to figure out what I'm gonna cook up. Combi. Scott Tarr, bro. Thank you so much for subbing up, Ball. Thank you, Scott Tarr, for the late night sub love, dude. Snake, how you doing? How's that PS3 treating you, dude? How's the Skyrim playthrough? Also, I shouldn't tell you this because it's going to break the game, but that secret chest that you hit last time, it regenerates every, like, 3 or 4 in-game days. All's I'm saying. Not there, but that Tyranitar is pretty cool. I'm doing good. I'm trying to go to bed, but I am intrigued by the packs. Well, I'll tell you what. We already opened 2 fossil packs, first edition, tonight. I don't think we're going to do any more this evening. But we are here, and we're opening the brand new set that's not come out yet. And I might do a Celebrations booster box. I don't know yet. Much appreciated, Scott Tarr. There you go, Ball. Hell yeah, dude. Here we go. Basic energy. Dire Alarm, did your 6th grade field trip just get done and you're a little too hyper from the back of the bus juice boxes yet, or what, guy? Sneasel. Lockix! Damn it! What unreleased set is that? This is Paldea Evolved. This comes out technically tomorrow. I left the store today and I was like, holy shit, what the fuck? I can't believe. And I was like, yeah, it comes out tomorrow. It's not crazy. Not crazy. You kissed a girl on your 6th grade field trip? That's exciting. I remember when I was in kindergarten, there's these 2 people that kissed during nap time and somebody yelled. And they're like, ew, they're kissing! And then they both cried. It's funny. Snake says it's doing great and I didn't know that, but I will just pretend I didn't hear that. There you go.
No, you didn't hear it from me, but the chest at the back.
It comes out 28 minutes ago here in the Eastern Time. Oh shit, I gotta race against the clock then. Mastiff, Slackhoth. Oh, that's actually a really cool piece of art. Here we go. For Hype Trains, you gotta make a Gus Bus emoji. That is a good idea. Cooties kills. Oh no. Miss Magus. Frigivax. Obama Snow. Spiritomb. Whoever this artist is, they did that like fish one in the other set. I really like this artist. Aya Kosube. That looks good. Owl Capone. Yes, they are. We already opened 2. We did not get any holos though, and that is sad. Got sent to the principal's office for blowing a kiss in 1st grade. Oh, no. Oh, no. That's no good. Here we go. 1 to the front. Tropius. Dunsparce. Hoppip. Damn, bro. That do be looking cool, though. I bet Trent would like that. I know he likes Kirby, but that's really cool, too. Hoppip. Paldean. Wooper. Giacomo, a Talonflame, a Heracross, Krogunk, Ice Q, one more. Garganicle, that's okay. The Bionicle card. This has been a stupid good booster box. I think we gotta open something else after this. Ted, it's your call, bud. What do you want? You want V-Star Universe? I know you're gonna gravitate towards that or a Celebrations booster box. I know we're being bad tonight, but I'm started so late. I had a really satisfying day of filming with Joel and Churdley's and Sven and shit today, and we had some great photography, dude. We were shooting out at the end of the day, nice golden sun. I had the nice ND filter on the Canon 80D, and we were using a nice bounce card and got some good natural shots of those boys. It looked so good, dude. Ted already says it. You know me, Gus. You know me. I'm tempted. I'll get them both just in case, just to be safe. We do need Muse, but honestly, there are Muse in V-Star Universe as well. Muse for the views, that's true. Coffee Black, you make a compelling point. ZX says Celebrations, I agree. You know what? Let's start Celebrations. Let's just start there. Basic Energy, Pikachu. Q-Fant. Krogunk. Rookie D. Bramblegast. Toxicroak. Crocolore. I like that little guy. Skiploom, come on, show us some heat. Last 2 packs of Paldea Evolved Flamigo. Wow.
This is not a real box. This box I don't think is real. That's Jeremy Corbell.
Yo, Stoke, what's going on, gamer? So sick of you to be swinging through so often. Hope you've been having a nice week.
Damn.
Rip one? I shall hope so.
Starting celebrations? This whole stream has been one.
I like that, Techie. That's the kind of attitude that we need. Rip a card, LMAO. All right, I will rip this card. Crocolore, I just said I liked ya.
You done.
Clavel. I don't really know anything about this guy. He looks kind of like a mean professor, you know?
He's sacrificed. He's gone.
Had to make sure they're real. Absolutely. Fusion Strike was my worst box. Fusion Strike is a tough set, yeah. Fusion Strike, more like Fusion Strike. Am I right, guys? Straight up, though. He does look a little angry. This is the last pack. I only got one booster box of Paldea Evolved, but I will open up a Celebrations box after this. Let's see what we get. Let's see what we get. Now do it for Fossil. Uh-oh.
One to the front. Psychic Energy.
Noibat. Thank you, Grape Drank. Have a good one. Appreciate you swinging through tonight. Frigibax. Kilowattrel. Azumarill. Last pack magic. Vespiquen. Q-Fant. Pupitar. No last pack magic, but I ain't even griping, bro. We had such dummy luck out of that box. Dummy luck. Celebrate good pulls. Come on. Let me get the celebrations box. I'm going to be gone 30 seconds. Hold on. Whoops, I didn't mean that. I didn't mean 30. I meant, a minute and 50. You know how these things go. Gus, I sent my picture to the P.O. box for the dino cards. You won't believe what they sent me.
You didn't get anything back yet, did you?
No, you didn't. Coffee Black, I'm doing okay. How about you? Good shoot day under my belt. Had some good food, and we'll make some good food later. Tonight, I'm having some nice... natural casein wieners. Pretty simple dinner tonight. A couple of natural casein wool weenies with some nice garlic butter, diced little tiny bit of little, not diced but minced garlic, and some white onions sliced up. And then maybe some green beans on the side. I had some sauteed green beans last night for supper though, so I don't know if I'll do that again. Oh, I've been loving cooking lately, you guys. Seriously, I'm cooking almost every night like a nicer meal. Typically when I jump off here now, I will either hang out with people on Discord or do a little bit of music, or like sometimes I'm in the kitchen upwards of 2-3 hours these nights too. It's so peaceful. I just like call friends. I talk to like Jack or Donovan or Ian or some shit. Just like, what's going on, bro? And just cook some stuff up, listen to a podcast. It's been so peaceful. So, and it's been saving money like crazy, and it's a lot healthier and shit. I just get in the bad habit so often of throwing in just like a DiGiorno's pizza or some shit, or, you know, I was popping in some fucking like CVS pot stickered like soup dumpling things and stuff. It's just not good. It's all full of preservatives and shit. It's so satisfying to cook. It's so enjoyable, you know, like you feel like you accomplished something, and I needed to be doing it way more often. Scott Tarr, bro, tight fiber. You got Moneybags Johnson down there. Thank you so much, Scott Tarr. I appreciate that, bro. Cheers, dude.
Hell yeah.
And I'm looking forward to doing cooking tomorrow on the Skyrim stream. Skyrim cooking stream all day, dog. Totino's frozen pizza. That's what you gotta do. Get this out the way. Sounds bomb, bro. It is bomb. It is. Yeah, we're doing another cooking stream tomorrow. And we're starting Skooma tomorrow. We won't be able to consume it tomorrow, but we are making it. This one also, by the way, this celebrations box, Two Darkness Ablaze, Chilling Rain, Vivid Voltage, and Battle Styles. Let's get one of these Darkness Ablazes. Jax is the gold standard. I do love me some Jax pizza. And they just started carrying it at the grocery store near me, so I'm pretty amped on that shit, dude. Pretty damn amped. Starting my weekend tonight, getting ever so slightly litty titty. Been a wild work week starting our summer youth program at the foundation this week. Oof. Well, I hope you've been keeping up okay, Flippy. I hope you got some time to recharge your little batteries there, guy. That's good. I'm glad you joined us tonight. Pampor, Spinarak, Diglett. That's my dog. That's just my regular dog, dude. Boom. I love things. I do too. You know, I really do too.
Excuse me.
Jigglypuff. Skooma Rex families. Just say no to Skooma, kids. Damn it, you're right. This music gets me grooving and moving, baby.
Yes, it does.
Any big pulls from the Gen 1 tonight? No. No, not really. Pretty much new Pokemon, but I mean, we did just get a Charizard in the Celebrations pack in my hand. Damn it, one of these times. Oh, terrible pack, too. Here's your code card. Bye-bye. I can't believe Kick allows Skooma ads. Right? It's just no good. It's destroying Tamriel, frankly. Still cool to open, though. Yes, and we'll open the other two another night. But we're ending on some celebrations, some Sword and Shield shit. If we're very good, we will open the V-Star universe, too. But we are hunting for Mews and celebrations right now. Yveltal, Lugia, Cosmog. Look at that big boy. Professor's Research, full art, Professor's Research. Boom. Evil Tall. Yes. All right, where's my damn sleeves here? This is so cheap. It's probably under a dollar. So these packs are usually $300, but I didn't even pay half of that, I told you. It's a pretty damn good deal. I got lucky. My friend at the card store hooked me up big time. Big Professor full art. We do take these. I guess we technically do. It is something. I'm so sleepy today. I got so much sun. It took the little energy out of me. Honestly, no pressure for me personally, Gus. I don't need to stay up super late tonight, LOL. No worries, Ted. I don't even know if we'll do it after this, but we're certainly going to consider ending on celebrations here. Groudon. Reshiram. Woo-kay! All right, that's why we do that. That's why we do that. Wow. That's excellent. That's really, really excellent, actually. That's fucking sick. Eyes up moment, by the way. Goes without saying. 116. Happy Mew Year, everybody. Get him in. Throw those Mew emotes. Cheers to that, Bob Nitty, bro. Thank you, dude. Cheers, Bob. Delicious. I appreciate you, dude. Hell yeah. Mew 117. Actually, 116, rather. Don't correct it. Move this over here. Let's add it to the counter.
Boom, baby. 116. Love that. ZXSQ made that for us. That's so sick. Dude.
Nitty noy.
All right, let's get another one. That's a pretty good one that I believe is one of the better cards in the set, too. So, that Mew EX. There is also a Mewtwo EX in here. Dialga, Yveltal, Cosmag.
Whoa! Two in a row? Two in a row, bro. God damn. There's no break.
There's no break. Wow. Sick. Now we got 117. I didn't even misspeak 20 seconds ago. Holy crap. That's sick. Happy New Year. Part two, baby. Part two. Very good. Right as he said Mewtwo. There we go. Now we need a Mewtwo too, dude. Two in a row. Let's update the counter right away. Thank you for jumping on that Fossabot edition. Boom! 117. Look at that. Beautiful. 117 on the old Codex. Three in a row. Let's get a quick bet put up. Do we get three in a row? Shoot for the stars. Three in a row, yes or no? Shoot for the stars. Boom. We're going to do it. I can put it up too. One sec.
Mew Magician. Did you say Nas, Kantar?
God damn you. I'm going to get it right now. Three Mews in a row. We at two. Yes. Nah. Flash bet. Got it. Boom. If three in a row, I'll gift.
All right.
Three in a row. Thank you. Let's open a dino pack in the meantime here. Let's see what we get. I'll take that bet, Bob Nitty. I like that. Get him in. Get your channel points in. We just have two Mews in a row. Are we going to get a third in a row? Yes or no? Thank you, Ice and Isolate. Yeah, no worries. Thanks. I'm glad you're here late at night, Casey. Appreciate it. Tyrannosaurus. Get us a pack of Cephalodon, please God. Sonny's here vibing out. Pack of Cephalodon right here. Right after skeletal forms. Apatosaurus. Gryposaurus. Mesozoic era. Triceratops. Get your bets in. One more dino pack while we wait. One more dino pack while we wait. Look at those stormy little guys. Putting in everything you got. I like it. Lesbian Bot V1. That's a good name. Gus, have you decided what your next pool, lawn, garden, roof will be? I think it's going to be my car, maybe. I don't know yet. Dilophosaurus. Pack a Cephalodon. Come on, dog.
Dude, pack on me, bro. Thank you so much, Coffee Black. Holy shit. Cheers to that, Coffee. I appreciate ya.
A Tumescent Tenor on the telly down there, dog. Coffee Black's in here all the time. Appreciate that. Thank you so much. Now can we get a pack of Cephalosaurus, damn it. Lamesaurus. Yunosaurus. Glossary card on a Seismosaurus. That's no good. That's no stinking good. All right, let's open up the Mew number three opportunity here. I think we get it. Mew number three, what do you think? What do you think? Glossary cards are pretty sick. We'll put them up by the bar. I love how most of these dinos are dated. No feathers. So close. That's okay, Sonny. Watch this. Mew number three. Faith Gang right here. Let's see it. Last two. Nothing here. Oh! No, bro! I really thought on the purple, dude. No gang. Whew, scared me on the purple. I wanted Faith Gang to win. Did you pull a Dilophosaurus? I did. No pack of Cephalosauruses, but I did get a Dilophosaurus. Thank you, Bob Nitty, with the biddies, dude. Appreciate that. You bet 100K? God damn it. Well, that's no good. Now you lost. All right, the points, they flow like stinking rain, dog. It was Nah Gang. I'm sorry, Nah Gang. I didn't want you to win this time. Let's get that Alt-R Tyrannosaur, eh? The only battle styles pack we're doing of the night. I'm having a really nice time tonight. Today was such an exhausting and satisfying day. At the end of shooting, too, we're just like having some good chats and stuff. Joel and Sven and I were just kind of thinking away on the piano and the guitars and stuff and singing. Really fun to jam together with those guys. Mindfu, Baltoy, Galarian, Mr. Mime, Fomantis. Yeah, it's nice to be able to hang out just a little bit tonight. I agree with that, Reno. Damn, ZX is 241K. Holy shit, holy shit. Okay, what do we got in this one? It was very good feels, Haley. Boop, pop it open. More like battle piles of crap. Hell yeah, dude. I get behind that. All right, celebrations, a little off center. Oh, we got that clay doll. And bro, if it had been one more pack over. If I had picked up the left pack instead of the right pack, god damn it. That would have been so sick. I mean, I'm still happy. Oh, I didn't know. Don't, if you say for 1 second rigged, I will flip the Pokédesk. I will do it. If one person even says rigged, I'm going to do it. Don't. Don't do it. I flippy. Hey guys, welcome back to twitch.tv/GusJohnson. Glad you could join us tonight. That bit went on way too long, but when I did the camera thing, the little clip fell off of the little webcam, and it went behind my computer, so I had to go, son of a... Okay, here it is. Hey everybody, how you doing? So anyway, but it was a good bit. Pretty damn good bit. He definitely pooped. Zimp76 getting us close to a hype train, by the way. Thank you, Zimp. I appreciate it. Flippy, you literally made me flip the entire table just for that shit, dude. I wish the audio picked that up. I know, because it was like, ding, 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 ding. Mew. I got to put the Mew counter up here. Flippy, dude, is starting the hype train, bro. Sub it up. Jabba the Hand. Thank you, Flippy Grim. Babs has not blinked once. She don't need it, dude. She got them double lenses. Wipes the rain right off. Zimp, Flippy Grim, and Bob Nitty started the hype train here. Thanks, guys. A late night sub love. Let's update this. 118, baby. 118. Pretty good. I'll send you a bill. All right, it's fair. Play it all. Bink. Classic collection card. Slide it down. There we go. Boom. Darkness Ablaze time. You want to get a big Charizard VMAX? I'd like to. Zimp, bro! What the hell? Yo, indeed, Reno. Zimp just hit us with a tight fiver. Subbing up, I'm Hayden, Ian the Flamingo, Kruger Life, Sheldon, B2020, and Splomboy.
And then Jay Melto is cashing out the bits at 260. Thank you, Jay Melto. And dude, thank you so much, Zimp. Super appreciate that, guys. Thanks for the late night love. Yeah, yeah. All right, watch this. Just because you guys did that, I bet we get that Charizard out of here. Hype train going on. Level 3, Charizard time. No more fucking around, okay? We're here to work. I'm on the clock. That'd be unreal. Our luck has been off the charts tonight. It's time. Charizard VMAX. Give me that Zard. Let me see it. Handsage. Electrike. Oh, Grim Snarl. I saw the shine. I saw the shine. I thought it was a Charizard online. I saw the shine. It's a Grim Snarl VMAX. Still kind of cool, though. Yo, Zimp, you finally caught us live. Well, I'm glad. There's a good group of folks here. Swing through more often whenever you're around. Appreciate the Type Fiver like that. Seriously, you got us to level 3 hype train on that. Bill's on the way to the P.O. box. Shit. Well, you might as well draw a dinosaur picture and attach it for the 1993 class field trip to Disneyland contest anyway if you're going to send something to the P.O. box. Send in your dinos, dude. Dude, those VMAX cards are ass sometimes. Yeah, I'm not a huge fan of this VMAX cards in general, but there's some more that you want to try to like find relative to others. Let's see if we get a little Charizard. Yo, Dark Gyarados again, bro. I thought it was a Blastoise for a second. I'll take Dark Gyarados all day, dude. What is the trophy card? Still holo Zard, reverse holo? Well, in this set, we're going for the full art Charizard. It's a reprint of the first base set kind of Charizard. This is pretty sick, though. I like Dark Gyarados. The fruit fly in here. Loving Fat Pikachu, dude. I dig Fat Pikachu. In fact, let's pull the Rainbow Fat Pikachu over here from Vivid Voltage. The Chunkachu. All right, we're getting the Fat Pika. It's Chonk time, dude. Chonk time late at night. Let's send it. 1, 2, 3, 4. Here we go. Rocky Helmet. Chonk bits, dude. Thank you so much, Superfluous Satire. I think we're going to get a Chonk or a Charizard. Come on, Satire. Slugma? Dusknoir. I hate that one. That's no good. Carson does stuff. Good. We'll start now. Thank you. We've been waiting for almost 2 hours for you, guy. I don't know what to tell you. A few more packs of the night here, probably, guys. Coming to the end of this Celebrations booster box. Not sure if we'll open up the V-Star universe. Might wait for that for another night. But I've had a blast getting on late. Opening these first edition cards. It's like, are you kidding me? Doesn't get better than that. Doesn't get better than that. Thanks for showing up tonight. Ho-oh. Dude, it does get better than that. Oh, my God. Wow. Venusaur. Sick. All right. I'm digging it. Another hard caser. We're getting a bunch of them out of this booster box. So far, we got the Baby Mew, the Dark Gyarados, the Venusaur, Full Art Professor's Research. This box has been hitting, dude. I don't know what to tell you. Shit's pretty good. I still got 2 Celebrations packs left, too. Check this out. Final minute of the hype train. I better get a Zard or a Blastoise or a Magikarp. Maybe a little Mew. Give me that Shining Magikarp, actually. I feel like that one's in here. Just get it out of the way quick. Shining Magikarp. I didn't say when. Lunala. Terrible pack. Terrible pack. Scott Tarr is subbing up Lesbian Bot version 1. Still on version 1, eh? That's okay. Update the firmware. Thanks, Scott Tarr. Appreciate you doing that, dude. Thank you. There we go. Been great hanging out. I agree. Woozy, how are you doing? I did win Millionaire. Tim, help me, though, on the final question. I didn't cheat. It was a lifeline. 1, 2, 3, 4. There we go. Chilling Rain, by the way. Still going for that Moltres. I got it IRL, but I'm already greedy for the second one. Let's go. Atena. Aeron. Venipede. Laren. Freaking Obama snow out here. Nope. Guess not. Atamic. We'll see you later, dude. Thanks for swinging through. It was a great meme. Appreciate it, dude. Congrats on that Beckett Black label again, dude. Last pack. Cosmone. Groudon. Kyogre. Oh, I mean, I was like, let's end on a Mew, damn it. That's okay. This is actually a great one to end on right there. Surfing. Actually, it's a flying Pikachu. Boom, boom, boom. They made more versions, but I'm still stuck with version one. Well, that's okay, too. Let's go over here. Guys, nothing but love at you. Please join tomorrow. Tomorrow's stream is going to be a big stream. We are making Skooma, all right? We're starting Skooma. We're making the Skyrim cookbook once again. We're going to hang out late, drink some wine, cook some good shit, play some games and stuff. It's going to be awesome, okay? It's going to be awesome. I don't know what the other parts of the meal are going to be yet. I'll tell you as soon as I know, but we'll see you tomorrow, okay? We're going to raid over to A-Tray. Go hit her with a little love, okay? She had a hilarious new video out today. It's pretty sick. Go tell her you liked, if you didn't see her Bioshock video, it's pretty funny. Book or catch. Pretty sick. Go hit her with some love, guys. I'm tired. I'm going to cook up some of them natural casing hot dogs and go to bed. Y'all ready for this? Dun, 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 dun. Go and raid her. Dun, dun. A sub from Chase Car. I'm going to leave the stream now. That is so cool, Chase Car. Thanks for subbing up, Spasmatic. Appreciate it. Goodbye, Chase Car. Have a good one. Bye, VOD watchers. Just for you guys. Little hilarious sound effect. Should I run it again?